This is ketupat, made from pandan. Pandan leaves smells really good, like vanilla. Smells really yummy. And then you weave it into a square. Like this. And then you put rice inside.
Selamat hari lebaran.